Historically, San Antonians have worked together. In 1719, after crop losses from drought, Spanish and native people built irrigation ditches called acequias. In 1845, locals raised a ruckus about foreign newcomers misunderstanding water rights, so the rules got posted in German and French. Problem solved. Some acequias are still in use today, and we're still getting along.
Brought to you by the San Antonio River Authority, committed to safe, clean, enjoyable creeks and rivers.